Check out this beauty. I bet you've never seen one of these before. This is a classic 100% original Panther, right down to the paint job. Heck, I think the tires are I'm 99% sure these are the original tires. This thing's got 248 miles on it. Was part of a collection that we pulled from a local collector, and it turns over, kicks over. It is not running right now. We're putting it up for this auction to be sold as is. It's going to need a chain, probably a spark plug, clean the carb, go through the points and stuff, and you have yourself basically a brand new motorcycle. Where else are you going to find a Super Sport 175 Panther two-stroke? You know, just a rare collector piece. It looks cool. I'd roll it in the museum just the way it is right now. It's got the turn signals. Everything's 100% intact on this bike. Everything's there, guys. It just needs a little bit of love. It's been sitting, a little bit of restoration work, a little sweat equity, and you got yourself a winner here. Definitely a conversation piece. I don't know anybody else that has one. If you have any questions about it, give us a call. You can see it has the original Super Sport 175 logo on there. It is a two-cycle, which is easy to rebuild, and it has good compression, kicks over, no problem. Should be an easy resurrection. If you have any questions, give us a call. Thanks for watching. God bless.